Muscles of the mastication develop from the mesoderm of the first brachial arch and all supplied by the mandibular division of the trigeminal nerve. These muscles include masseter, temporalis, medial pterygoid, and the lateral pterygoid. Temporalis, masseter, medial pterygoid, and the lateral pterygoid. These are all supplied by the mandibular division of the trigeminal nerve.